Hola, my friends. I am here in ar-CAH-day. ar-CAH-day. That's how actually it's spelled arcade, but it's actually pronounced ar-CAH-day. And as you see here, this is a bridge with 10 points, and this is actually a Roman bridge. So many people are kind of flying over it. They're taking a photo and walking past. But I want to provide you a little bit of history of this town because I think it's very, very important. You know, Galicia has a very interesting mix of Roman and Celtic kind of culture and roots and its DNA and bloodline. And of course, I think some of the Arabs and the Moors were here at one point in time. But once I cross over this little Roman bridge, it's going to supposedly be spectacular in a little bygone era, but I wanted you guys to see this. Now, the one thing I do want to talk about is that ar-CAH-day has a lot of connection to the Napoleonic Wars. And ar-CAH-day was actually the setting for an important battle during the Napoleonic Wars. So between June 7th and June 9th of 1809. Hola, Danny! Hey! Is my friend from Madrid? He's a crazy Spanish man. Between June 7th and June 9th of 1809, the Battle of Puente Sampio was fought at the mouth of the Verdugo River. So it was here that the Spanish forces, commanded by Colonel Pablo Murillo, that they were able to force the French troops led by Marshal Michonnet to retreat. So the casualties during this battle were actually pretty uneven. Murillo saw about 300 wounded or dead, while Ney saw about 2,000 to 3,000 French troops suffer and die. The battle holds a very significant place in the history of the War of Independence. The Spanish victory ended with the final evacuation of French troops of Galicia. This is yet another historic spot for walking on the Camino Santiago if you choose to do that here in this moment. So I just thought this is very, very fascinating because it is very, very important history. You know, the French and the English have always had battles, and they... Wow, there's a ton of pilgrims coming. We go along. and so this is just very, very interesting. And I hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of this history here. And speak soon. Bye.